It is. Whatever it is, it's big. Oh, come on. Come on. Fish it.
Fish it. Fish it. He's fishing it.
There's a fish. About time. Decent little fatty one there. Always make sure you write down your identifier before you go on the water. When you're in a tournament and you catch a fish, that's legal for the tournament.
Duh.
Now that I have it wrote down. I'll learn. It's my first one. Throw this little chatterbait up through these rocks. See if we can get something here. Not that way. There's a fish. Nice. I don't know if he's good enough, but it's be too small. Throw them on there anyway and see, but I think it's too small. Yep, 11 and a half. Gotta go back. See you, dude. Sign on the chatterbait though.
fish. I don't know what it is. Whatever it is, it's big. Oh, come on. Come on. I don't know if it's got me hung up on that tree. Nope. It's swimming towards the tree. Probably a big old catfish if I had to guess. I haven't seen it yet. It's probably a catfish. Got a shaky head on with a robo worm. Gotta be a catfish. Big old ugly thing. Come on. Come on, whatever it is, it's big. And not coming up. It's only in 2 feet of water. Really? Oh, come on, fish. Swim out into the lake now. Still haven't seen it. Come on. Only 8 pound head. Come on, you big turd. I know it's a catfish. It's gotta be. Pulling my boat around, I know that. Right underneath the boat here. Come on. You just gonna stay on the bottom? Everything all slimy. This is not the bass I've been looking for. But that's one big, ugly flathead. I'm gonna go ahead and let him go. Start running this tree here. Trees. about that. All right. Back to your home. Got you, got everything all gross. Big ugly fish. Oh man. Dang it. Wait a couple seconds longer. Gotta be patient. There's one. This be 12 inches. I don't think so. You're too small. Dang it. There's another one. Too small. There, the keeper. There we go. You hooked all crazy. Hooked twice. Hey, I got one. No time. All right, my toes all jacked up again.
Remember, if you like the content I'm putting out, if you like the videos, I'm going to be posting a lot more fishing videos. Hopefully I can get out in the kayak and do some more fishing. Love wading the creeks. if you like them, go ahead and subscribe and hit that notification bell. Helps me out. So until I get some more videos out, I'll see y'all next time. Thanks again.